In the last round of the console wars, we compared the CPUs, and the PS3 cell processor came out on top. After four rounds, the score is 2-1 for the PlayStation 3, and this time around, we'll be taking an in-depth look comparing the GPUs. This is going to be the single most technical round in this series of videos, so put on your thinking caps and get ready for some heavyweight game console action. It's LP from Techno Buffalo, and welcome to the next installment of the Console Wars.